हरे कृष्णा, वेलकम टू ऑल डिवोटीज। नाउ स्टार्ट टुडेज भगवतम क्लास। ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय, ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय, ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय। नारायणं नमस्कृत्यं नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवीं सरस्वतीं व्यासं तत्त्वजयमुदीरये। नष्टप्रायेषु भद्रेषु नित्यं भगवत सेवया भगवती उत्तम श्लोके भक्ति भवति नैष्ठिके। हरे कृष्णा दंडत प्रणाम। टुडे वी कंप्लीटिंग चैप्टर 11 ऑफ श्रीमद् भागवतम कैंटो 12 श्लोका फ्रॉम 33 टू 50। धाता कृतस्थली हेति पासुके रथ कृत मुने उलत्स्य तुम्बु रूहु इति मधु महासम नयन्ति अमी अर्यमा पुल अथौ जाहा प्रेति पुंजिक स्थली। नारद कच्छनि रच नयन्ति एते स्म माधवम् मित्र अत्रि पौरुषेय अथ तक्षक मेनका रतस्वनिति हि एते शुक्रमासं नयन्ति अमे वसिष्ठ वरुण रम्भा सजन्य तथा शुक्र चित्रस्वन च एव शुचि मासं नयन्ति अमे इंद्र विश्वावसु श्रोता एला पत्र तथा अंगिरा प्रम्लोच राक्षस वर्य नभ महासम नयन्ति अमि। विश्वसानु विश्वस्वाणु ग्रसेन च व्याघ्र आसारण भृगु अनुम्लोच शंखपाल नभस्याख्यम नयन्ति अमि। उषा धनंजय वात सुषेण सुरुचि तथा घृता च गौतम चैति तपो महासम नयन्ति अमी। ऋतु वर्च भरद्वाज वर्जन्यासेन जित्तता विश्व ऐरावत च एव तपस्य आख्यम नयन्ति अमी। अथ अंशु कश्यप तारक्ष ऋतसेन तत उर्वशी विद्युत शत्र महाशंकम सह मासम नयन्ति अमि। भग स्फूर्ज अरिष्ट नेमी पूर्ण आयुच पंचम कर्कोटक प्रचित्ति पुष्य मासम नयन्ति अमि। त्वष्टा रुचिक तनय कमल च तिलोत्तमा ब्रह्म उपेताथ शतजीत धृतराष्ट्र शंबरा विष्णु अश्वतरः ब्रह्मा सुरवर्चा च सत्यजीत विश्वमित्र मखापेत ऊर्जमा समनयन्ति अमी। एता भगवत विष्णु आदित्यस्य विभूतय स्मरतां संदयो नृणां हरन्ति दिने दिने। द्वादशसु अपि मासेषु देवसौ वै चरण समन्तात तनोते परत्रय च सन्मतिम्। साम यजुर्भि तल्ली तत्लिंगैर्षय स्तुवन्ति उमम् सामरुक गंधर्वातं प्रगायन्ति नृत्यन्ति अप्सरस अग्रत उन्नहयन्ति रथं नागा ग्रामण्य रथ योजकः चोदय तीरथम पृष्ठ नैरुता बलशालीन। बाल्य खिला सहस्राणि षष्ठी ब्रह्म ऋषय मला पुरतभिमुखम यान्ति स्तुवन्ति स्तुति विभुम एवम् अनादि निधन भगवान हरीश्वर कल्पे कल्पे स्वम आत्मानम विव लोकवत लोकान अवतेज। ट्रांसलेशन अर्पण पर श्रीला प्रभुपाद जगत गुरु श्रीला प्रभुपाद की जय। माय डियर सेज दाता एज द सन गॉड कृतस्थली एज द अप्सरा हेति एज द राक्षसा वासुकी एज द नागा रथकृत एज द यक्ष पुलस्य एज द सेज एंड तुम्बुरु एज द गंधर्वा रूल द मंथ ऑफ मधु। अर्यमा एज द सन गॉड पुलह एज द सेज अथौजा एज द यक्ष रेति एज द राक्षसा पुंजकस्थली as the apsara narada as the gandharva and kachchashira kachchanira as the Nag rule the month of Madhav. Mitra as the sun god. Atri as the sage. Purusheya as the Rakshasa. Takshak as the Nag. Menka as the Apsara. Ha as the Gandharva. And Rathaswan as the Yaksha rule the month of Shukra. Vasishtha as the sage. Varuna as the sun god, Rambha as the Apsara, Sajanya as the Rakshasa, Huhu as the Gandharva, Shukra as the Naga, and Chitra Shrava. Chitraswan is the Yaksha, as the Yaksha ruled the month of Suchi. Indra is the sun god, Vishwavasu as the Gandharva, Shrota as the Yaksha. Ilapatra is the Nag. Angira is the sage. Pramlocha as the Apsara. And Varya as the Rakshasa rule the month of the Nabats. Vishwaswan as the sun god. Ugrasena as the Gandharva. Vyagra as the Rakshasa. Asarana as the Yaksha. Bhrugu as the sage. Anumlocha as the Apsara. And Shankapal as the Nag. Rule the month of Nabasya. Push as the sun god. Dhananjay is the Naga. Vata as the Rakshasa. Sushan as the Gandharva. Suruchi as the Vyaksha. Grutachi as the Apsara. And Gautama as the sage rule the month of Tapas. Rutu as the Yaksha. Varcha as the Rakshasa. Bharadvaj as the sage. Parjanya as the sun god. Senjit as the Apsara. Vishwa as the Gandharva and Airavat as the Nag rule the month known as Tapasya. Aumshu as the sun god. Kashyap as the sage. Tarksha as the Yaksha. Rutsen as the Gandharva. Urvasi as the Apsara. Vidut Chatru as the Rakshasa. And Mahashaga rule the month of Sars. Bhag as the sun god, Spurja as the Rakshasa, Arishtanemi as the Gandharva, Purna as the Yaksha, Ayur as the sage, Karkotaka as the Nag, and Puruchiti as the Apsara rule the month of the Pushya. Patvashta as the sun god, Jamadagni the son of Ruchik as the sage, Kambalashva as the Nag, Tilottama as the Apsara, Brahma Peta as the Rakshasa, Satchit as the Yakshas, and the Dhritarashtra as the Gandharva maintain the month of Isha. Vishnu as the sun god, Ashvatthara as the Nag, Brahma as the Apsara, Suryava Archa as the Gandharva, Satyajit as the Yaksha, Vishwamitra as the sage, and Makapeta as the Rakshasa rule the month of Urja. All these personalities are the opulent expansions of the Supreme Personality of Godhead, Vishnu, in the form of the sun god. These deities take away all the sinful reactions of those who remember them each day at dawn and sunset. Thus, throughout the 12 month, the Lord of the Sun travels in all directions with his six types of associates, disseminating among the inhabitants of this universe, purity of consciousness for both his life and the next. While the sages glorify the sun god with the hymns of the Sam, Ruk and Yajur Vedas, which reveal his identity, the Gandharvas also sing his praises and the Apsaras dance before his chariot. The Nagas arrange the chariot ropes and the Yakshas harness the horses to the chariot while the powerful Rakshasas push from behind, facing the chariot. The 60,000 Brahmana sages known as Balakilya travel in front and offer prayers to the Almighty Sun God with Vedic mantras. For the protection of all the worlds, the Supreme Personality of Godhead Hari, who is unborn and without beginning or end, thus expand himself during each day of Brahma into this specific categories of his personal representation. Arpad Vaidya Srila Prabhupada, Jagadguru Srila Prabhupada ki jai. All the sun gods and their associates are mentioned in division in the Kurma Puran as follows. Dhataryam cha mitra cha varuna cha indra eva cha vivasvana atha pusha cha parjanya cha cha aunshu eva cha bhaga cha tvashta cha vishnu cha aditya dvadasha smrta pulasya pulaha cha 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 atri vashishta अंगिरा भृगु गौतम अथ भारद्वाज कश्यप क्रतु एवच जमदग्नि कौशिका च मुन्नय ब्रह्मवादिनः. रथ क्रूच अपि अथो जहा च ग्रामीणः सुरुचि तथा रथ चित्र स्वान श्रोत अर्जुन न सेनजीत तथा तार्क्ष अरिष्ट नेमी च रुजित रुजित सत्यजीत तथा अथ हेति ही प्रहेति च अपौरुषेय अपौरुषेयो वधा च तथा वार्य व्याघ्र तथा तथा पाच वायु विद्युत दिवाकर ब्रह्म अपेता च विपेन्द्र यज्ञ अपेता च राक्ष रक्षक वासुकी कच्छीरा च तक्षक शुक्र एव च एलापत्र शंखपाला च तथा ऐरावत संज्ञितः धनंजय महा पद्मा तथा कर्कटक द्विज कम्बलो अश्वत्तरा च एव वहन्ति एनं यथा क्रमं तुम्बुर नारद हो विश्ववसु तथा. उग्रसेन वासुरुचिः विश्ववसुः अथ अपरः चित्रसेना तथा तथोर ना नारी आयु आयु आयुर धृतराष्ट्र द्विजोत्तमः सूर्यवर्चा द्वादश द्वादशैते गंधर्व गायतम वरवारः कृतस्थली अप्सरवर्या तथा अन्य पुंजकी स्थली मेनका सजन्य च प्रमलोचा च द्विजोत्तमः अणुम्लोचा घृतची च विश्वची को च उर्वशी तथा अन्य च पूर्वचित्ती स्यात् अन्य च एव तिलोत्तमा ब्रह्मा चेति द्विजस्य श्रेष्ठा तथा एव अप्सरसा स्मृता. Thus end the purpose of the humble servants of His Divine Grace, Sri Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, to the 12th canto, 11th chapter of Srimad Bhagavatam, entitled Summary Description of the Mahapurushas. Om Jnanati Mirandasya Jnananjana Shalakaya Chakshurun Militam Ena Tasmai Sri Guruve Nama Sri Chaitanya Mano Bhishtam Sthapitam E Swayam Rupa Kadamayam ददाति स्वपदान्तिकं वन्दे अहं श्रीगुरो श्रीयुतपदकमलं श्रीगुरुं वैष्णवान् च श्रीरूपं सागरजातं सगणरघुनाथान्वितं तं सजीवं सहाद्वैतं सावधूतं परिजनसहितं कृष्णचैतन्यदेवं श्रीराधा कृष्णपदान् सगणललिता श्रीविशाखान्वितान् च नमो ॐ विष्णुपदाय विष्णुपृष्ठाय भूतले श्रीमते भक्तिवेदान्त स्वामिनिति नामिने नमस्ते सरस्वते देवे गौरवाणि.
माता जी यू आर म्यूट।
जय श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवास और भक्त वृंद। हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम राम हरे हरे, हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम राम हरे हरे, हरे कृष्ण कृष्ण हरे राम राम हरे हरे, हरे कृष्ण दंडोत्तम। टुडे वी कंप्लीटिंग श्रीमद् भागवतम कैंटो 12 चैप्टर 11 समरी डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ महापुरुषा फ्रॉम श्लोका 33 टू 5। इन दिस श्लोका दे डिस्क्राइब एवरी मंथ हु रूल एज अ सेज सन गॉड देन अप्सरा राक्षसा गंधर्वा शुक नागा एंड द यक्षस ऑल सिक्स with the sun god ruling that month means Ashadh, Shravan, Bhadrapada, Marathi months they are giving here, and how every month are sun god sages all are different that described in the shlokas, and they again said that who chant this or remember this description at the sunset and at the sunrise, that time who he is the dearest of the Bhagwan or Supreme Lord, that is describing in detail. Prabhuji will tell you. वांछा कल्पतरु सिंधु पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो दंडोत्।
हरे कृष्णा दंडोत प्रणाम माताजी, थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर वंडरफुल रिसाइटेशन ऑफ द श्लोकास। सो हियर वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग आवर अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, एंड एज महापुरुष इज गेटिंग described, we are trying to visualize him in front of us. And then was this was done, there was a question about how Krishna manifests his potency as the sun god and travels about in the 12 months to regulate planetary motions within the universe. And the moment he is traveling, he has a different set of six associates. So that is what we understand, who are those associates from nearly shloka number 33 onwards till around 44 45. So what is important to understand here is that there are so many associates of Krishna, and there are so many positions in all the months. So Krishna, he has been saying again and again that he is the time. He has been there before, now, and even after. Anadir adir govindam tam aham bhajami. So Krishna neither has a beginning nor has an end. And so when at sun god he is moving through the 12 months, those 12 months have got each of the different associates. And he, along with the 12 sets of personal associates, does all his controlling of the interplanetary movements. And it is very important to understand this opulence of Krishna in his form as the sun. Because if you are able to do it, then we can become free from our sinful reactions. So let us go to the description once again. So if you remember, it all started, sun globe is the place where The Lord is worshipped. Spiritual initiation is the means for purification of us, that is spirit soul. And rendering devotional service to personality of Godhead is the process for eradicating one's sinful reactions. Mandalam devayajanam diksha sanskar atmana parichariya bhagavat atmana durita kshayah. So that is very important learning for us. So that is how we have to understand. And when we are looking at sun globe, when we are looking at Krishna as sun god, we are looking at how we are going to be able to purify ourselves. Because these associations that we are talking about in these 12 months, they are nothing but personal expansions of Supreme Personality of Godhead. And Krishna's feature is that as the presiding deity of. So, Sun God, being non-different from Hari, is the one soul of all the worlds and their original creator. And is the source of all ritualistic activities. So the moment we understand this, it becomes easier for us to remember Krishna in his potency as Sun God. So right from the month of Madhu, then Madhav, then Shukra, Shuchi, so MMSS, and then you have Nabhas, Nabhasya, Tapas, Tapasya, double N, double T. And then the last 3 months, last 4 months, Sahas, Paushya, Isha, Urja, SPIU. So it is in the Urja month that Vishnu is the sun god, Ashwatthara is the Nag, Aramba is the Apsara, Suryavarcha is the Gandharva, Satyajit is the Yaksha, Vishwamitra is the Sage, and Makhapet is the Rakshasa. Now please understand, these are not the 12 months that we are used to in the material world on this planet Earth. These are the, what I'll say, 12 months in the celestial creation. And we all know that currently Vishwamitra is the sage and Ramba is the Apsara. So we are going through these particular months. So all these personalities, they are expansions of Krishna. And these deities take away all the sinful reactions of those who remember them each day at dawn and sunset. And that is the reason why it is said that we should be giving arghya to Krishna every day in the morning. And that is one of the reasons why you have Trisandhyaha, that is Gayatri Uch Mantra, being spoken thrice a day. Morning, when the sun is rising, afternoon, when sun is exactly at the mid position, and evening, when the sun is setting. And in all these 12 months, celestial months, the Lord of the Sun travels in all directions with his six types of associates, disseminating upon the inhabitants purity of consciousness for life, now, and even later. And that is why, if you wish to get purity, if you wish to improve upon your bhakti, then we need the blessings of Sun God. During Brahman Diksha, it is said that when we are doing this Gayatri, what we are actually doing is we are giving the mantra to the six horses. And in return, what we get is improvement in our devotional service. Now, sun is glorified. Sam, Rig, Yajurved, whatever way you way Vedas you want. Everyone glorifies sun god. And they also reveal his identity. Gandharvas, Apsaras, they also serve sun god. The Nagas, they arrange to carry out ropes. And the Yakshas, they harness the horses to the chariot. And the chariot is pushed from behind by the Rakshasas. When these movements are happening, it is said that 60,000 Brahman sages, that is Valakhilyas, they travel in front and offer prayers to the Almighty Sun God with Vedic mantras. But again, when they are traveling facing the chariot. So what it means is they are traveling backwards, 60,000 Valakhilyas. Just imagine. So, Krishna, for the protection of all the worlds, is expanding himself during each day of Brahma into the specific categories of his personal representations. And it is his expansion because he is unborn, without beginning or without end. Which again gets confirmed in this chapter, in this last shloka. Evam hi anadi nidana bhagavan hari ishvara kalpe kalpe sva atmanam vyuhya lokan avati ajaha. So we need to understand this, that whatever Krishna does, he does it for the devotees, for their benefit, so that they get the purification, they get the opportunity to go back home, back to Godhead. He is the most merciful Father. He never gets angry with us. And he does not need anything from us. He is simply saying, Patram pushvam phalam toyam yome bhaktya prayachati. So simple necessities. And that is why it becomes very, very important that we take to his devotional service strongly and see the results. The moment we delve completely into Krishna consciousness, follow the sadhana chart, our life changes for the better. And that is what our ultimate objective is. That slowly with purification, we need to get the pure love of Krishna. And the day we will get his love, that will be the best day, best moment of our life. You just have to envisage it every day. And keep chanting, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. And then see how Radha and Krishna, Radha Gopinath put together, they will shower their mercy on us and get us back home, back to Godhead. Hare Krishna. Dandavat Pranam.